Okay, and the first talk will be given by Philip Romanov about observations of the Geminids from different regions in Russia by an amateur astronomer. So, Philip, please share your screen and the floor is yours.
Okay, hello. Can you see my slides?
Yes,
it's here. Looking good.
Okay. Hello, attendees of the International Meteor Conference. My name is Philip Romanov. The first slide has my photo of a bright meteor above the Sea of Japan, taken on the 9th of April 2021 from my small homeland from Yuzhno-Morskoy near Nakhodka, Russia. The brightest star in the photo is Theta Centauri. Some words about me. I'm 24 years old. I'm amateur astronomer from Russia, the discoverer of variable stars and author of scientific papers about my discoveries of possible dwarf nova and likely double stars. I observe meteors visually and send my reports to the International Meteor Organization from 2013. For photographing of meteors, I used DSLR Canon camera with a lens. Using this, I also did live streams on my YouTube channel. For the past few years, I showed images of the sky with meteors taken with long exposures. This year the lens damaged and display of the camera broke. About my life situation. I was born in the far east of Russia, but I lived in different regions of Russia and moved to Moscow for my education. But in 2017, I and my mother, with our old cat, became homeless. We began to wander, but I continued to observe the meteors anyway. I want to study astronomy at university, but I have no place to live and to prepare for the entrance exams. When I lived in Moscow Oblast, in the science city Korolev, it was almost always cloudy in December and the weather was cold on December nights. But I still tried to observe the Geminids because it is one of the best meteor showers in terms of activity. And I saw several meteors in the gaps of the clouds. About observations of Phaethon. I used a remote telescope for astrometric measurements of this faint asteroid. I made this remote observations because the asteroid is the parent body of the Geminids. I sent this data to the Minor Planet Center. In December 2016, I observed the Geminids from the communal apartment in Moscow, when the sky was unusually clear. This was my first good observation of this meteor shower in my life, and despite the bright light of the full moon, in a hour I saw 9 bright meteors. During my visual observation, my camera took photographs. I determined the coordinates of the beginning and end of 6 meteors in the photographs, marked points on the sky map, and drew lines. They converged near the Geminids radiant. In December 2018, I observed the Geminids from my small homeland, from Yuzhno-Morskoy, Primorsky Krai, in the far east of Russia. On the first night, the sky was hazy and I saw few meteors. And on the second night, I observed the Geminids in a dark and clear sky for the first time. It was very impressive, and I also saw comet Virtanen with the naked eye. There are several dozen meteors in my photographs that night, and from them I made a composite image of this meteor shower for the first time. I also did live streams for people on my YouTube channel. My visual observations were supplemented by a few reports of observations during this time in the database of the International Meteor Organization, and a point on the graph was obtained. In December 2019, I observed the Geminids during the bright light of the moon. The sky was clear, but compared to last year, I saw far fewer meteors per night. In December 2020, I observed the Geminids again from my small homeland in the dark sky. During the night, I saw almost 200 meteors. I also photographed meteors and did a live stream. About 50 meteors have been captured in my photographs that night. I selected 33 of them and determined the positions. I put marks on the sky map and drew lines. As a result, the lines converge in the area of radiant of the geminids. In this graphic way, I showed that using even simple photographic equipment, it is possible to determine the radiance of meteor showers from the results of photography. My spoken English is not very good yet, but I can answer your questions in writing, in the chat, or by my contacts, which I wrote in this slide. I took the photo on the background on the 13th of August 2020 in my small homeland. This is a meteor during the Perseids above the Sea of Japan. Thank you for your attention. On the background of this slide is my photo of Aurora Borealis and meteor over Russia from airplane on the night of the 31st of October to the 1st of November 2018 during flight Moscow-Vladivostok when I returned to my small homeland. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Romanov, thank you. It was really great. That this image is amazing. So when you were flying, just you made a photo out of the window and you caught a meteor. Did it happen like this?
Yes, this is rare photo. I was surprised when I see it in the photographs because I cannot see in the window, the camera was near the window.